If this photo looks like an alien come from Saturn to spread peace on Earth, that's because it's exactly what it is. This is the avant-garde jazz artist, Sun Ra, and it's exactly how he described himself. And it took the talents of this photographer, Ming Smith, to capture him in his true form. The motion in these photos is fantastic, and the cape itself looks like it's made of stardust, accentuating Ra's claim that he's from another planet. Smith had been taking photos since grade school, so by the time she graduated college and reached New York City in 1973, she was ready to make a real impact on the scene. In 1975, Smith dropped off a portfolio at the Museum of Modern Art for review, and initially she was mistaken for a messenger by the receptionist. But when she came to pick up her work, she was brought immediately to see the curator, who wanted to purchase some of her photography. And initially, Smith turned down the offer that she received because she said it wasn't enough money to cover her expenses. The curator asked her to take some time to think about it, so she did, and then decided to accept the offer, becoming the first black woman photographer to have her work purchased for the permanent collection of MoMA. Smith had another important first that year when she became the first female member of the Kamoenge Workshop, which was a collective of black photographers in Harlem under the direction of famed photographer Roy DiCaraba. In the decades since, Smith has continued to document black life and cultural icons, and is now receiving some of the recognition she so well deserves. Smith's work has such life and movement to it that her friend, the artist Arthur Jaffa, refers to her style affectionately as the blur. This last piece I think is a powerful statement. In 1982, while visiting Atlanta, Smith heard about a number of young boys that had gone missing, and in the media it was always being portrayed as a cultural problem because these black families had no fathers. But upon visiting a local park, she saw this family together, and she just thought it really symbolized the love of a black family, and that the media was wrong in their assessment. If you'd like to learn more and see additional photos and videos, go to the link in my bio and visit video resources.